This is a Hypo Sterling Boa Constrictor. The Sterling gene gets rid of the pattern, and the Hypo adds some warmth to it. If you want to learn more about Boa genes, go into my playlist and check out the Boa Morph Guide. Also, if you enjoy reptile content, be sure to subscribe.